From Field to Feed Bunk, the Precision Feed Facility is the latest addition to a world-class platform.
Having consistency day in, day out in terms of the diet that's fed to dairy cows will pay dividends in terms of greater intake, greater milk production, and greater efficiency.
Being able to have that level of precision, to add that level of accuracy, is really important for kind of the new era of nutrition research.
Every ingredient is weighed into the precision feed facility. All of our forages, which are grown locally on our own land, are stored in our 27 covered bunk silos. Once it's at the feed facility, we know exactly what ration it went in and what cows it was fed to. Our FeedWatch software allows us real-time inventory management, allowing us to order ingredients just on time and predict our inventory levels for planning in future years. We have 2,400 acres where we grow all of our own crops. We can control the narrow harvest window to maximize quality and consistency, both key ingredients in our research program.
To have a precision feed center is hugely important from maintaining accuracy and precision in diets that we feed to dairy cows. And one of our challenges is whether or not that diet that we put together on paper for those cows actually makes it to the cow. And that's where the precision feed center comes into play, in that if we can do a better job in terms of managing our feeds, the mixing of those feeds and the delivery of those feeds to the cows, we can ensure that those diets are put together accurately to that formulated diet.
As a ruminant nutritionist, certainly a lot of what I do is look at feeding animals. And so certainly when we think about formulating feed and designing those rations down to the third decimal place of inclusion rate, we need to have an accurate delivery of that ration that we formulate. And so the Precision Feed Center will help us get that ration that we formulate on paper and using our computer software to be as accurate as possible. Certainly this is unique within Canada and probably even in the world to have such high quality facilities for research.